गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, दिस इज एम वी स्वामी। स्कूल असिस्टेंट जेडपीएच स्कूल एएलपुरम गोलगोंड मंडल विशाखपट्नम डिस्ट्रिक्ट आंध्र प्रदेश स्टेट। टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू स्पीक ऑन आवर इंडिपेंडेंस डे। We are celebrating 75th Independence Day today in our country. It is very fortunate to us to have this opportunity to participate in this national festival. Here, as a teacher, I must say simply hoisting a flag and distributing sweets among the children and giving speeches on that occasion is not enough. We should tell the society or universe, the world, about our growth, how we evaluated, how we developed, how we came forward since our independence. Now we can proudly say we are in a better position among the developed countries in the world, not only in politics, but also in economy, finance, and also strength of army and technology. Mostly, our people who are working, contributing, many technical support to that world. Wherever you go, there is an Indian who working as a technician, a software engineer, or an intellectual. This is our position. So we can say we developed in education a lot. At the same time, in international politics and also products like agriculture products and some more products, we are able to get good reputation in the world. These are some factors we have to say that we are developing country or developed country. So in this juncture, we should teach the students, we should say the students, about the freedom fighters who fought for our freedom, country's freedom, and they sacrificed their lives to protect the country from the foreign rule. So, with the inspiration of that great leaders, we should mold, we should monitor our children to carry forward that spirit in spite of all the problems or critical incidents. We should get rid of this all, and with the help of the education and discipline and work, labor, and thought-provoking activities, research, all these, we could get so many developing activities like in the fields of education, health, agriculture, business, no doubt in military activities, all this. So this is the duty of a teacher to teach his students or her students to remember the sacrifices made by the great leaders, freedom fighters, for a noble cause. And nowadays, we are not fighting about that, our freedom. We are not struggling any colonial rule. We are not facing any foreign rule in our country. But we are facing some problems like poverty. Poor people are there. Scarcity of food, scarcity of land, scarcity of amenities. So, for that, the future generation should try to get self-sufficiency in our country. So, in order to get that, India is a most developing country name, the students, the future generation, future citizens, they have to fight, they have to struggle, they have to get a good result in all these fields. So, dear teachers and respected educationists and eminent persons, simply hoisting a flag and distributing sweets and giving speeches is not great tribute to the great leaders. We should mold the students and future generation to contribute his or her country to get the developed status. So, not only Independence Day, Republic Day, and some other national days are there, Gandhi Jayanti, Ambedkar Jayanti, such occasions will be an opportunity to us to give a speech and to give a lecture, to give a just like a suggestion to the students how they could get all these results to protect our country and to develop our country. So, with this I can say, nowadays, Indian society, Indian youth, Indian educationists, Indian, the students who got that degrees from India, they are working almost all countries in the world, and they are getting a good reputation from the countries, and they are giving good results at their works. So, we should continue and we should carry forward that good name and reputation of our youth, giving their best in that countries. And at the same time, we should use the intellectual people, technical people in our country only, by developing our industries, by giving opportunities to that educational youth, and we can get that result and we can get that revenue from that industries and all this, and so that we can develop our country. We should stop the migrations of the that intellectual people from India to other countries, so that we can develop ourselves. This is my request to that governments and rulers of our country. Okay, now come to our school. Today we have celebrated in 75th Independence Day in our school, and we did our best level, our best and some of the students came to school by following the COVID precautions and rules and regulations. And our HM madam, Bharti madam, she has given a good speech on this occasion. And all the teachers, my PD sir, and the remaining all teachers, they cooperated and with the cooperation and coordination, Independence Day celebration in our school. Is completed and celebrated as a great deed. Students are very happy and the staff are also very satisfied. The public, school committee, they expressed their satisfaction on this celebration. I just acted as a coordinator and anchor to that program. Okay. With this, I conclude my speech and I request all the teachers once again. National festival is not only a celebration, it is an opportunity to us to make our students, to give suggestions to the students, to teach the students how to develop our country, how to develop personally, socially, and how to get good reputation among all the countries in the world. That's all. Thank you. Jai Hind.